Nectar 3's Vocal Assistant creates a custom preset for your vocal to get it to sit right in the mix. To get started, head to the Vocal Assistant icon, choose Assist, and now you'll be asked to choose a vibe and intensity. Think of vibes as the kind of sonic flavor that you want for your vocal. Vintage is great if you're processing vocals for jazz, lo-fi, or soul track. Modern is ideal for brighter, sharper vocal production, like leads in pop, top 40, and rock. And dialogue is great for speech processing, like vlogger dialogue or audio for a podcast. From here, you can choose the intensity with which you want to push the processing of Nectar to conform to one of the vibes above. For this example, I'm going to go with a vibe of modern and an intensity of moderate. When I press next and play some audio, Vocal Assistant will listen to my audio and get me started by detecting and auto-adjusting level inconsistencies, identifying resonant peaks, timbre variations, and harsh frequencies. Vocal Assistant will then intelligently set EQ notes, analyze dynamics, and then choose compression settings, remove pesky sibilants, create space, ambience, and more. Let's quickly go through the modules to see what Vocal Assistant set up for us. First, Vocal Assistant enabled the auto level mode here at the input stage. The auto level mode will set the level of the vocal to a target RMS of minus 8 dB, so as to make sure that we have a consistent vocal level without having to draw automation or ride the fader. Next, Vocal Assistant set up a subtractive EQ. It's very common to perform subtractive EQ work at the beginning of the vocal chain to suppress any resonance before adding other dynamics processing like compression or saturation, which might call attention to sour frequencies that we don't take care of early on. In fact, now might be a great time to change these nodes into follow EQ nodes so we can track the harshness throughout the performance. Next, Vocal Assistant automatically detected sibilants and placed a de-esser here after the subtractive EQ. After that, it added a character EQ to brighten up the vocal and give it some energy. Following that, Vocal Assistant deployed the compressor using the solid state algorithm. Finally, reverb was added to give the vocal some air. As you can see, the post EQ was added to protect portions of the vocal from reverb. This will make sure that we get just the right amount of reverberation without drowning out the intelligibility of the vocal. From here, it's up to you to either make changes to the signal chain, add modules from the menu here, or keep things just as they are. Let's do a before and after of this vocal, following a pass of Vocal Assistant.
Don't feel so bad, I know you tried. I'm sharp as nails and thick as ice. I feel no cold at night.
Thanks for watching, and remember, Nectar 3 is part of Music Production Suite 2, a suite that gives you access to over 30 industry-standard plugins that interact across your session and provide time-saving assistive features, innovative new workflows, and cutting-edge visual analysis tools.